Call number four, pro division, qualifying round. Here I will practice a shot with my sniper and a navigator ball. Plus 10% at max, but we are at min club. And it will be about 5.5 backspin and one right spin. Let's see. This is will cost you only a navigator, because the most of the par 3s in pro they played with the Titan or with the Kingmaker. It is difficult hole to drop it. Also navigator and sniper 10, but goes with the left spin here. And we will go with the right spin. It is max backspin with the sniper 8 and one right. Yellow ring is touching almost the rough in the back, and ball guide it is to the hole. Close. So let's see the wind. 4.5. Oh no, we want Kingmaker navigator ball. Sorry, 5.2 low wind. So 4.5 backspin and one right. Now the yellow ring is a little bit inside in the rough, as you can see, and we'll adjust 5.6 plus 10% at max. Great right. Let's see how we'll be this one. Phew. About speed it's okay, but a lot right we went. So I don't know. I will try another one. Practice shot. Why not to try another practice shot to hit perfect so we can tweak it? With no perfect, we cannot tweak it. I have tokens for practice here. Navigator board, we have enough. So let's practice. Maybe leap 5.6, 5.7 backspin. Come on. An opponent, please. Please. Okay. In tight. Let's practice. 7.1. Strong wind this time. I will not use more than 5.5. Maybe 5.5 again at K. Okay. 4.5 I put. Yes, 5.5 and one right. .7 this time. Stronger wind. This time perfect, so we can tweak it. And about speed is perfect. Needed to aim a little bit more left, more to the left, more to the left. Or less right spin, but I will stick with the one right spin and I will aim a little bit more to the left. And let's go to play normal now. I hope you, I hit perfect again, because in the practice sometimes I drop it and after I hit a great right, great left, and I miss the drop for this reason. Nice approach also. And let's go to play it normally. Let's go. Hole four. Navigator ball, plus 10% at max, 5.5 back and one right. This time we will aim the left edge of the cup. Wind ball. Power three, how? Cannot with par 3, take a par 1, win ball, and it's okay then. Anyway, let's see. And Smitsov overpower and Kjell and overpower. Not good. Let's hit perfect, 6.9, little bit less, one right, 5.5. This time I will aim the right edge of the cup, 7.5. Perfect. Come on. Drop. Drop. And now we miss on the left. I don't understand. I don't understand. Anyway, this is another approach for hole number 2. I hope you drop it. What I will say, aim middle of the cup, guys, the middle of the cup, and I hope you drop it. Depends the wind now, probably your wind angle, your pushing wind angle or your pulling wind angle. If you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching my video, supporting my channel, and good luck at the tournament.